What's up, YouTube? Y'all already see what it is, man. Nate, yo, check this out, man. Like this, the lyrics. Let's get it. Let's go. I know how much y'all love me doing NF videos. I'm going to do every single video, so don't worry. It's just in rotation, man. The rotation keep getting bigger and bigger. But, hey, y'all going to always see him in there, regardless. I don't give a damn if I have to. Hey, y'all already know he my favorite, so fuck it. Let's get it. Let's go. Damn, he say things I should address. I feel more together when I'm a mess. What the fuck? Hold up, man. The way the trickery of the wordplay, the way he play with your mind, is crazy, man. How can you... Hey man, say like the more that I seem to get to know you, it's like I know you less. Like, hold up. And how many times does that happen, man? You know what I'm saying? Too much time alone is when shit get real. Seem like the walls closing in on you. I get what he's saying, man. I get all that, man. Just seem like everything just getting closer and closer and closer and closer. I get it. It's like my whole self again, man, how many times when you look back over time, you waste all your fucking time on something that you cannot fix, like especially relationships, especially relationships. You look back, man, when you in a situation, I get it though, you be like, damn. But after you get over it and you heal, you be like, damn, why did I waste all that time on that shit? Always, man. But you can't see it when you in the midst of it. So I get that part too. You know what I'm saying? It's a give and take thing, like, but I get it though. It's time for things that I can't fix. All these things I hold inside, I just can't forget. Thought that I could let this go, when I didn't know that it would be like this. To be with, I know that you got a thousand reasons. You probably want to leave, but don't know how. Yeah, I don't hear a thing when you yell. Guess you like to hear your own voice. Yeah, got me standing here with no choice. I see they trying to guess, they got me all wrong. Look, I'm doing my best to try to stay down, but I can't deal. Can't deal. Feeling too much like my whole self. Backsliding, backsliding. I just let the phone ring. We ain't even. See, that you won't read. And hey, man, that's the thing right there, too. You go through the motions, you don't know who the fuck to trust. You know what I'm saying? Like, when you're in certain situations, man, and people over here telling you something, and then somebody over there telling you something, you got everybody in your ear, then you got the devil and the angel on each shoulder, and you don't know what the hell to do. I mean, but when that happens, man, you got to trust your gut. You know what I'm saying? Make the right decision. Make smart choices. Don't get mad and do something that you know wrong. Make the right choice, because that make you the better person, the bigger person, you know? Hey, we got to start using our head, man, more, everybody. Because a lot of this shit, what I be seeing, man, nowadays, and I ain't perfect, nowhere near perfect, man. Hell, everybody got their problems, you know what I'm saying? Everybody done been through something. Some people haven't. Some people have. Some people worse than others. Some people less worse than others. But the point is, man, use your head. Think, man, before you react to anything. That's what I do. A lot of issues that you don't see. Text it, I just won't read. Play it off because deep. When I don't know who I'm close with. Going through the motions. Don't know who to trust with. Yeah. I lie to myself and I can't handle it. Why do I waste so much time on things that I can't fix? Yeah. All these things I hold inside, I just can't forget. Thought that I could let this go. Me neither, NL. Me neither. That shit right there, man. They need to get the fuck all the way off NF block. Like, he's unstoppable, man. Rapper, singer, mind flipper. Damn, I said mind flipper. That's what he is, though. He make you think. As soon as you think you know NF, you don't. He leads you astray in a different direction. And that's one of the things that I really love about NF, man, because he's so unpredictable. Just like me. I'm very unpredictable. You never know. But with that being said, man, like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications. Thumbs up. Let YouTube know y'all like the content. And hey, man, I told y'all I'm going to say it every other video. It ain't nothing y'all see D-Reaction and Miss Barcatch and all your other favorite YouTubers doing that you can't do. Just get your cell phone out and start recording, man. That's all you have to do, man. It's easy, but it ain't easy. The reason why I say it's easy is it's easy to record and make the video, but then you got editing and all that stuff. That's where the real work come in at. I'm going to be honest with you. Editing. Once you master it, though, man, it's easy, man. Just like that. Like, nothing to it. Like, for instance, when y'all see me put all the special effects in the video, you know, when the music playing in the background, when me and Miss Barcatcher fade out at the end of the video, all that stuff, man, that's editing. And you see me doing normal videos, you know what I'm saying, where I don't post all that stuff, then hey, you know what I'm saying, that's an easier video for me to edit, which I don't have to do all those special effects, man. Nobody does that. I just do it, you know what I'm saying, to make the video better for y'all, man, to be more professional, just to show off my shit, basically, whenever I feel like doing it. But yeah, man, ain't nothing I'm doing that y'all can't do, man. Nothing YouTube is doing that you can't do. Just stay focused, man, and give it your best, because this is my niche. It might not be your niche, so you gotta pick what your niche is, you know what I'm saying, and what you good at. So hey, I ain't gonna hold y'all no longer, man. My damn dog downstairs barking, about to go down there and see what the hell wrong with him. Probably hear somebody outside, man, trying to creep up on your boy. I'm about to go grab one of the AKs, man. Hey. That's right, man. I said one of the AKs, you know what I'm saying? I might grab two of them, man, and go outside like this. Like, just letting it go, man. Like, that is shooting every goddamn thing. Like, you know what I'm saying, man? I don't fuck around, you know what I'm saying? I got cameras 360 everywhere. Inside out. Yeah, for real. No joke. No cap. But other than that, man, I'm going to holler at y'all in the next reaction, man. Let's get it. Let's go. See what this damn dog barking at. Peace. The fuck he barking at, man?